Hello everyone, welcome to another session, Checkmate Marathon. So we will solve checkmate puzzles in this session. Maybe something more we will do later. I will think about that. Let's do and start with checkmate. So black to move. White king has not many squares to move. Let's join with this rook. White to move. Oh, this is beautiful. And I have seen knight f3, but after knight f3 actually he can play king h5. Rook h3 was such a great. So white to move. So white to move. Probably bishop h6, remove the queen. Captures then checkmate. If queen f6, then bishop g7. Now need to move. Okay, black to move. White to move. Okay, white to move again. Okay, what's going on here? I was thinking like, okay, so it's winning the queen or checkmate. Or not. Yeah, this is nice. And then here, this is the importance, not the check, but first sacrifice. So can run away on f7 and then e7. And the check bit comes from the H5. White to move. So white to move. It looks like white sacrificed a piece. But maybe against the king there is possible to do something. Hello, Dapan, it's nice to see you. Hello, Luke, nice to see you. Where are you from? So what's the move here? Oh. I was thinking maybe bishop g5 is one idea, or d take, or e takes d6 is another idea. Queen h5 check them, but just g6, that's probably not good. Queen f7, queen f8 checks are not good. Bishop takes c6 checks, check is not good. Yeah, bishop g5, that looks the most. Ah, yeah, and then the. This okay. Bishop g5, queen takes check, queen f8 check. King d7, queen takes d6, king g8, rook f8 check. That's it. Captured in this. It's nice. Okay, so let's calculate what queen e6 after bishop g5, queen e6. Yeah, then queen f8 check, rook f8 check. Yeah, now this will be a checkmate, I think. Yeah. Capture, it's checkmate. Okay, next one, white to move. If you watch this from video, I suggest you to stop the video when I say white to move or black to move, then find the solution, take your time, and then click continue so you can see if your solution is same as my solution. Just take it, yeah. And bite this upper piece. Okay, black tooth. What's this? No, it just sticks. Okay, white to move. Wow, this is a checkmate or not? I assume this is the queen sacrifice, but bishop g4 check, king f7, queen g6 check, I think, but she can go king to f8, runaway. So queen f5 necessary here. Queen f5 takes, then bishop g4, and king g6, bishop e6 checking. Rook h1 go, coming back, to, and then the other rook comes. Wow. Sorry, this is not a rook on d1. I was thinking that's a rook on d1. Oh my god. So then I missed. Yeah, so this is necessary because the knight e3 is check is unavoidable. Wow. Beautiful. Wow. Okay, black to move. Meaning the queen. Checkmate. Check and captures the queen. White to move. So that means a pawn at least. Okay, white to move. Oh, this is nice. upper piece. Okay, black to move. Wow. Check. Checkmate. Black two. So black to move. I was first thinking the queen sacrifice, maybe like queen takes f3, pawn takes rook g6 check, king f1. But I think there is no follow up. See, queen e2, rook f1, then queen takes f3, big, the rook g6 checkmate. That's nice. Beautiful. Wow. So white to move. Okay, what's going on here? Queen takes g8. So white, queen takes g8, king takes g8, knight f6, double check, checkmate. Queen takes g8, he can play king e7. Okay, then rook takes a8. And the queen and the rook. Okay, white to move. It's even better. Knight e6 is not good with rook takes, rook c8, check the bishop d8 just protects back, so yeah, this is necessary actually. Oh. Okay, I do move. So white to move. Check 98. Let me take, yeah, let me take there. Hello, chess wide world. Nice to see you in this channel. Where are you from? White to move. Rook c5. Okay, I do move. Okay, I do move again. White to move again. Question if knight g5 also works here or only. No, because then the e4 knight actually can move, because then there is no queen g5. Rook g5 checkmate, so no. So knight d2 is necessary. Okay, white to move. White to move. This is nice. Check, 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 and checkmate. Then this checkmate, yeah. So white to move again. Should you some take and why does the exchange advantage? Okay, black to move. Check and checkmate. The queen is hanging, so the queen need to go here to prevent the checkmate. I need to prevent the loss of the queen, and now that's a checkmate. Okay, white to move. Hello, Esmeg, nice to see you. E4, I think it's something missing here. I think queen g6 here the move. Check and checkmate comes. How are you, Esme? Rook g5, wow. Died with rook h5 captures. Pawn captures back, checkmate. Okay, black to move again. Not again, actually, but black to move. so black to move. If you take the queen, he takes our queen. That doesn't look that good. For king, our rook and bishop. But if we move to queen, then his queen will be still attacked. Ah, yeah, here comes queen b4. The queen moves and then queen takes e1. Knight takes e1, rook f1, checkmate. Oh, nice. So, black to move again. Wow, Ashmec, thank you. Thank you very much for the 100 bits. Thank you very much. Are you on holiday or actually you work from home, I think, yeah, maybe. Hello, Esbert, nice to see you. How are you today? How is the weather in California? Ah, so okay. So you're working at home at least until the end of the year. So black to move, black to move. White king in the bad shape. I think rook g1. Yeah, rook e1. Queen takes, that's checkmate. The rook takes, that's also checkmate. Other way we are capturing the queen. If the queen moves, check and the checkmate. Okay, let's go for the next one. White to move. Probably now we are back to some easier ones. So white to move, how to get the checkmate here? Okay, black to move. So these are now reviewing some older puzzles. Probably you saw, so these are kind of easier ones. Black to move. No, but yeah, the rook and the bishop works together. Bishop h3. Takes the queen, and the queen moves, and it's a checkmate on f1. White to move again. This is a nice one actually. So rook f8 checkmate would be nice one, but the d7 knight is protecting the f8 square, so how can we remove the guard? Say thank you very much for following. Hello, hello Oleander, nice to see you, but where are you from? So queen b8, you know, removing the defender. And checkmate. Okay, we'll speed up a little bit here before we start again to solve some newer ones. I will just quickly make this review. When there is one dot after the number one, that means white to move. If there are three dots under the number one, that means black to move. black to move. And what are your favorite openings, Oleander? Ah, hello, Duke of Deutschland. Nice to see you here. White to move. White, this is nice. Yeah, King's Indian is very sharp, or can be sharp. Attack against the king, many nice attacking games you can play with black. Tirkan's a nice move, rook to g7. White to move, this is nice. Rook sacrifice. Why to move? Checkmate. Another checkmate. This is so beautiful. White to move. Maybe you can find it. Give a little time. White to move. A super novatic Essien, thank you very much for the follow. Oleander, also thank you very much for following. This is a nice, really nice one. So after queen f5, yeah, queen f5 is the first move. How to continue? Well, yeah, there we can analyze your game maybe in a coaching session. I suggest that one for you. So here comes the key move, bishop f7 to stop the king to run away. Yeah, first need to stop the king to run away to e6, and then knight e3 is a checkmate. Okay, so black to move. Winning the queen. Okay, white to move. Black to move. White. White again. White to move. White Wolf. Okay, white too is nice. Checkmate of some. Okay, black to move. White, black to move. White to move. Yeah, first idea is bishop takes e4. Ah, 11 years. Thank you very much for subscribing. Thank you very much. Where are you from, 11 years? Yeah, thank you very much, everybody, also the for following and also the cheering, the donations and subscriptions, all the support you give to run the Checkmate Marathon. I'm from Toronto, okay. Actually, my sister and her family lives in Canada. They live close to Edmonton. I think that's the other part of the country. That's the west coast, and I think you live on the east. Ah, wow, we played an ICC. Oh my god, Simon. Yeah, I plan to play actually some Simons again. Oh. Yeah, like 20 years ago I started to play, I think Simons on ICC. Or now maybe more than 20 years ago. Maybe 2000 I started. Ah, your ears, yeah, okay. How is your life? Do you have a family now? Kids? Wife? How is your chess? White to move here, white to move here. What's your profession? Wow, two grown rooters, okay. That's nice. So maybe you will have some grandchildren soon. What about Bishop E4? That looks one idea. Bishop takes e4, queen takes e4, queen takes f7 check, king d8. Okay, and then bishop a5 check, so just need to continue the calculation. King c8, queen e6, and that's checkmate. Okay, here we are. Check, 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 and let's check it. Wow, that's nice. I think I like very much classical music and organ music very much. Do you have like a website with your music? So why to move? Check. Nice checkmate, okay. Why to move again? Why to move? It's forced checkmate or sending the queen. Now black should sacrifice the queen or yeah, that just means or we checkmate in check, check and checkmate. White to move. Yeah, queen sacrifice, bishop sacrifice, and then the new queen gives the checkmate. Okay, black to move. Okay, now this will be a typical smothered mate. Black to move. White to move. Wow. So probably queen takes f8. Okay, bishop takes f8 is the better way to reply, probably. Knight takes 7, king e7, bishop g5, check, king e8, knight takes c7, checkmate. That's it. And this is also checkmate, or if he. Ah, sorry, he cannot go to e7. Alala. It's even one move shorter. On the smother mate. White to move. White to move again. Actually, let me make you a administrator, and then you can send the link in the chat. So you will be a moderator, so that means you will be able to send it. Okay, now you are administrator, I think, so you can let's try to send the link now. So white to move here, white to move. Probably knight takes g5, pawn takes, queen takes, king f8, bishop b4 check, king e8, queen e7 check. Okay, white to move. Okay, yeah, thank you very much for the link. So we'll check it. So this is the church where you are the organist in the St. Matthew the Apostle Oriale Anglican Church. Can you hear the music? So 88.
Let the radiance and power of your Holy Spirit working in the world may gather together all peoples and nations in one community to offer you worship and proclaim your splendor. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen.
Thank you.
So, nice little Bethlehem. Probably it was around Christmas, I guess, this. The music level is okay, not too loud, not too. Take an estimate from the checkpoint. This is not that easy.
As our Savior taught us, let us pray. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come. Your will be done on earth as in heaven.
Okay, this is a nice
give us chapter. Today our daily bread. Forgive us our sins as we forgive those who sin against us. Save us from the time of trial and deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours. Now and forever. Amen.
So it's a nice checkmate.
Dear friends in Christ, God is steadfast in love and infinite in mercy. God welcomes sinners and invites us into relationship. Let us confess our sins, confident in God's forgiveness. Most merciful God, we confess that we have sinned against you in thought, word, and deed by what we have done.
Okay, thank you very much actually for sharing with us. Maybe can use this sometimes other time also in the stream if you are okay with that. And do you study chess nowadays? This is quicker. Oh, so many nice checkmates. Okay, let's go for the next one. So black to move. Should be much easier, yeah. This works as well. White to move. Knight g5, then queen h5, that looks like a typical idea to do in this kind of positions. This is even checkmate. White is up a piece. Okay, white to move. And then no way to defend against this queen g7 checkmate. Wow, what a position. Oof, white to move. So here comes the more challenging ones, looks like. White to move. So king bishop f7, bishop takes. Then double check, knight takes. King is this queen f7 check, king takes e5, queen d5 checkmate. Wow. Okay, sorry, if he goes to d6, then knight c4, check king c6. King d5. But knight c4, check king c5, then still queen d5. King b4. Bishop d2, check. King a4. b3, checkmate. White to move. The typical move in this kind of position is e6. Let's see, that's the situation here. E6, capture, then queen g6 check. King e7, then queen f7 check, king d6. Knight e4 check, king e5, and queen f4 checkmate. Yeah, even bishop f4 is a checkmate also. Or pawn f4. Okay, white to move. Smother mate, knight c7. If he captures, then it's checkmate because of the back rank. Next from white to move. So white to move, this is a forced checkmate. Yeah, Blobfish is here. Nice to see you again. Yeah. That's it, queen h8. Gaining time. White to move. Ooh, this is nice, so nice. Wow. No. So white to move. It looks like a queen sacrifice, like h takes g6, knight takes e4. Then g takes h7, check. King h8. Bishop takes f7, it's returning knight g6 checkmate, but he can move the bishop actually. Okay, he moves the bishop. It's not end of the story, then knight. Maybe it's end of the story actually. Knight g6 check, king g7. Okay, Sliva, thank you very much for joining us. Thank you for subscribing. Hope to see you maybe another time or so. Sleep well. Yeah, thank you for your support. Ah, Blobfish, thank you very much for subscribing. Thank you very much. One more supporter for today. Thank you. Hello, Portis. Where are you from? Portis is a Hungarian grandmaster, old Hungarian grandmaster, one of the best players of the world in the 70s and 80s. So how would white win here? Wow. Something like Queen H4 looks pretty slow. But if queen takes g6, that looks really wide. Queen takes g6, h takes g6, h takes g6. Problem B, I'm not listing anything. Wow. Start something with knight takes f7. Knight takes f7. Knight takes f7. H takes g. H takes g, queen takes g. That looks actually good. No, what do you think? But I was thinking, what if knight takes f7? Rook takes f7 actually. Queen is still hanging. If I need to move now immediately something, I would play Queen H4. With the plan of H take G6 and then on the H5 penetration. Yeah, h takes g6, that looks the most direct way, but okay, what if after knight takes e4? Actually, then g takes f7. He cannot go king h8 because knight g6 is a checkmate. So he should take it with the rook f7. And then if we take with the bishop, check, then king f8 he can play. And that looks like the end of the variation. What else? What next? What's next? We may take with the knight on f7 actually to attack the queen. What if the queen moves to maybe c7? Well, so any other ideas? Anybody has an idea here for the full solution? Yeah, Portis, thank you very much for following. This is tough. Is there something we are missing? HTXGs. Knight takes E4. Yeah, queen sacrifice, I'm thinking also about that, but how to make it work? H take g6, knight takes e4, take on g7, check. Maybe, yeah, king h8. The problem, there is no follow-up, no knight g6, f-pawn captures, and he's settling bishop takes e5, actually. Knight takes f7, rook takes. If g takes f7, then rook takes f7. Bishop takes f7, king f8. If knight takes f7, then maybe queen c7. We need to look the solution because you're taking too much time on this one. So knight takes f7, okay, that's the other stuff. So knight takes f7. Yeah, if knight takes e4, that's fine. Knight takes the check, that's fine. But the problem with knight takes f7, or it was the problem with rook takes f7. Maybe we just should be happy with that. Actually, that's a possibility. To give up the two pieces for 2 pawns and attack. Knight takes f7, rook takes f7, bishop takes f7, king takes f7, and h takes g4 check. h takes g6, but there, but we cannot really follow up. How make that proficient? What was the actual variation you want to do that? Please write concrete variation. So knight takes f7, rook takes f7. Bishop takes, king takes, pawn takes, and g6, pawn takes, and g6. The problem is we don't really have any threats. It seems just too slow. Yeah, that kind of checkmates are good too, but the king is on g. H8 and knight g6 checkmate, but how to make that happen? That would be really nice to make it work. My problem is h8 g6, knight takes queen, pawn takes f7, and I think the king will not go to h8, but if you sacrifice the rook, f7 to be able to run away on f8. Please write a full variation if you have a variation. So what the moves, exact moves, please. So first move for white, then first move for black, second move for white, second move for black. Yeah, this is a real question, how to play with white. It's not sure if this is a checkmate, actually, maybe just gaining some material. Yeah, I would probably play queen h4. No, capture. Bishop takes. Let's see what are we missing here. Bishop h6. Wow, this is hard to see. After all the captures, bishop h6. Wow. Now h8 is unstoppable, looks like. Wow. So down the queen and the bishop. And then playing with this kind of quiet move. Wow. He cannot take the bishop because check. He should play something like king e8. And The problem with, you know, g takes f7, rook takes f7, bishop takes f7, the king will go to f8, so he will not go to h8 to get checkmated, but he goes to f8, and it's saved. Now this is all forced, yeah, wow. Checkmate. Wow. Yeah, now white is up at the exchange. Wow. This was tough. Wow, to see that much forward. Yeah, so queen h4 is also gives an advantage. Probably in practical reasons I would play that in such like in a blitz game. Maybe in a long game there's some chance to calculate this, but other way just queen h4. And then bishop h6, wow. So continue, won't give up too early the calculation, wow. Whew, this is tough. This was pretty tough. Okay, let's continue. Okay, white to move. Probably after this, this will be just really easy. Yeah. White to move again. Smother mate. Black to move. Looks like we just creating checkmate set on knight f4. Okay, white to move. Okay, black to move. First idea is rook e3, rook queen takes, then queen g2 checkmate. Queen f2, then rook takes g3. White to move. Oh my god. So many pieces around the king. Probably this is a good exercise. Yeah, Portish, that's it. Checkmate. Okay, white to move. This is even easier. White to move again, it's a smothered mate. Black to move. Nice, yeah, forcing the capture to release the queen. Yeah. Okay, white to move. It's queen, like something like queen 8-7. The checkmate if there would be no knight on f6. Maybe knight c6 first, attacking the queen, and the queen moves to b6 or c7, and then knight takes d5, attacking the queen and the knight in the same time. Just take the queen, yeah. Wow. Black two, so now maybe now comes the review. White to move, yeah. And these puzzles are kind of like older ones which I looked before. That just makes the make the review. So white to move. This is a nice move, actually not an easy move. Bishop f4. Checkmate on c7. Just a quick review. White to move. Hello, Claude. Yeah, I know all of this quickly, so I just make it quickly. Go for some new ones. Sorry, I don't flip the board because I just want to do it as quickly as possible now. And it also trains, if you don't flip the board, it trains you to think from the opponent's point of view. This is actually sometimes it's harder, but it's important when you play a game, then look for his possibilities. So look the possibilities of the other side. It's easier to find normally the good moves from our side, thinking for our moves. So if you look from the side where which wins, but try to look from the opponent's side. Because that's what many times we miss in games. He's the best moves. This is nice. After now, rook takes d1. If takes, that's kind of simple. The mate follows. But if he captures a counterattacks. Check, 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 checkmate. Your black to move. White, oh, this is nice. White to move. Decoy. And the checkmate is coming. So black to move. Ah yeah, it's rook sacrifice. The queen takes and it's a fork. Okay, white to move. Looking, check. Checkmate. Now black to move. White to move. White to move. Okay, next time white to move. This is nice. White to move. Black to move now, black to move. This is a sacrifice, I think, someday. Ah, yeah, rook takes a3, g takes, and then rook takes f3. Check and checkmate. Yeah, okay, just wins. Black to move. Oh, this is a beautiful one. Queen h3. Takes, then checkmate. It's a double strat actually on the bishop on h6 and the g2 pawn. Black to move. It's a double check and checkmate. White to move. Knight g5. Bishop takes, and it's a checkmate on f7. Okay, black to move. Checkmate. White to move. This is a nice one. No matter how he captures, it's a checkmate. Okay, black to move. The white king is in problem. Maybe just bring the new rook. This is beautiful. White Tomb of Kenyu, find this one. Queen sacrifice, and now avoiding the run of the king. Black to move. White to move. White to move, black to move, black to move, white to move, white to move again. White to move. White to move. White. White again. White. 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 Black, white, and this means let's check it. Then queen takes f7. White. Black. Queen is hanging. Black to move. Queen takes, then here comes the checkmate. Then the other checkmate. White to move. Oh, yeah. It's going for a checkmate. White to move. White to move, opening up the 7th rank. Okay, white to move. white to move again. Black to move. Black to move. White to move. It's quicker, checkmate. Black to move. White to move. White to move. White to move again. Black to move. White to move. So white to move, white to move. What would you do here with white? So now g5 is coming. Probably d5 is the best to take, and then white still has, I think, quite good chances. Which it wins the piece. But if castling, then going for the checkmate. And the checkmate goes to g7 pawn pinned. Okay. White to move. The king can always run away to h3. White to move. Yes, we need to sacrifice the bishop, then sacrifice the knight. Yeah, if he captures, then it's checkmate. Tries to run away, but it's over. Key white to move. You need to take out the rook, you take a check. Just get the rook. Check and then it's going to checkmate. Okay, white to move. It's a smothered mate, I think. Oof, yeah. I remember now, this is sort of, we tried to solve it for half an hour and did not succeeded. This is hard. This is so hard. The hard thing about this is the quiet move at move four, actually, I think. Sacrificing the queen. Now sacrifice the bishops and didn't recapture, but captured. And then bishop 8-6. This is the tough move. This threat of h8. Now black has no defense. Okay, white to move. And these are just very easy compared to like that. White to move and under. Smothered mate. Under smothered mate. Takes that checkmate. Yeah, these are kind of easy. After I looked at them first, so black is a nice one. Bring the queen. But if you capture it, it's a checkmate. Force checkmate. Check. Check. Checkmate. White to move. Yeah, knight c6 first. Then forking the queen and the knight. Checkmate. So these are the new ones, white to move. If you watch this as a video, I suggest you to stop when I say white to move or black to move. Take your time, find a solution and then check it. Continue the video and check if that was right. Black to move out. Ooh, this is beautiful. Wow. Sacrificing the knight, then the bishop. The checkmate. This if it goes the other way, then it's still a checkmate. Okay, white to move. First I was thinking to take on g6, but hf take, rook takes fa, king h7, that prevents. So probably bishop takes e6, queen takes. Well, that's the question, what happens then? They are capturing. So bishop takes e6, knight takes f3. Maybe queen takes g6 check. King h8. Queen h6 check, king g8. Check. And then giving the check on g4, I think. And then taking it. Wow. Yeah, this is not that easy, actually. So again, looking for the counter moves, actually, that's challenging here. Yeah, and actually this is not that so good. Oh, maybe this is equal actually. That's interesting, so it's not winning, but it's actually is equal. Huh. It looks like this sacrifice on e6 is good, but it's not good. I mean it's good for the other way, you know, black is winning, so it's good it's not winning, but it's not like winning position, it's more like a drawing combination. Wow, that's interesting. Let's go next one. Black to move. Because it's just all checks and it's a checkmate, yeah. Okay, white to move. It's nice. Winning the queen or giving the checkmate. Black to move. Ooh, this is so beautiful. Can you find this one, please? I'm sure you can find it. How black wins here. So rook h1 to block the h5 h1 square plus removing the defender of the f1 square. White to move. Oh, this is nice. So we don't take it. Queen. That actually that would be good for black, but check and checkmate. Wow. So you need to look for the counter moves. Don't stop after like two strong moves, don't stop calculate, but calculate until it's clearly winning. Or clearly a draw. Black to move. Check, this is the important move first. This is not good because King B2, yeah. Black to move. This is nice. White to move. Yeah, this is a typical position from Sicilian. Opposite side castling. Run. Queen sacrifice. And the checkmate is there. Or on H8. Okay, we have black to move. Okay, white to move. White to move, it's a smother mate, I guess. White to move. Still sad smother mate. Question, why not take it? Because of the queen is unprotected. That's also a checkmate. Okay, white to move. Sacrificing the queen. Yeah, the two rooks gives the checkmate. White to move. And then sacrificing, yeah. Black to move. Nice checkmate. It's knight a3. White to move. Yeah, that's just good. Okay, white to move. white to move. Black to move again. It's not a smothered mate, it's a different type of mate. Check, check, and now knight d1 actually blocking the green. Wow, 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 white to move. What's going on here? Yeah, check, queen h5, queen g6. White to move. Rook takes e6, yeah. White to move. White to move. Black to move. Remove the defender. The two rooks with the checkmate. White to move. So black is a dream of this to checkmate. Actually rook g6, yeah. Queen takes the knight f6 check. Queen takes the checkmate. Knight takes the checkmate. And if the king moves here, also checkmate. Wow, this was challenging actually. It blocks, okay, it blocks the diagonal. So all other captures need to checkmate. Okay friends, I think we had a lot of nice, beautiful checkmates. Hope you enjoyed them. Thank you for the support for everybody joining. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for following. Thank you for donating. You help to make this happen, and hope you grow in chess and enjoy these nice puzzles. And yeah, hopefully, yeah, see you tomorrow.